everybody. Ashley Bottoms here from Bottoms Up, Appetite for Discussion, here at the 25th anniversary of and my second annual visit to the Boston Wine Expo. Love this event. It is so much fun to come to. I'm so grateful to be asked back to the event. For those who have not watched last year's video or may not know what a wine expo is, it is a collage, a coming together of wineries from around the world so that we can sample and taste and enjoy all these different cultures of wine. I mean, I love this. I had a lot of fun last year, and if you remember my video from last year, I did not realize we could spit the wine and was a little drunk, to say, at the end of the video. This year, I have my wits about me, I'm more knowledge, and I'm gonna bring that knowledge to this event. And so I invite you to stay with us, walk with us, tour with us, and see this year's Boston Wine Expo. I'm thrilled to be here. I hope you are too. Okay, well, one thing about these wine expos that I really enjoy is that there's a lot of wine. And I'm going to imbibe, I'm going to enjoy myself. So let's check out some wine. Okay, so at a wine expo, if you're not from Boston, a lot of people will come here to taste the wines. They will do is they'll drink it and spit it out. One, because they don't want to get wasted, like us Bostonians do. And two, it's just to enjoy the experience more. They don't want to be bogged down, drunk, and then have to be carried out and not enjoy the show. So this is what they call a spit bucket. As you can see, it's already filled. And so when you drink the wine, you savor it, and then you spit it out. Mm. Bon appetit. Mm. That's actually good wine.
I think you should hold this.
Yes.
What the shit I do for a cup?
Okay, I know, right? All for a cup. Good luck.
Yeah! All right, babe. Watermark seaport.
Yeah, all right, keep going. Let's go.
Watermark
seaport. Watermark seaport. Watermark seaport.
Watermark seaport.
Watermark seaport.
Wait, all right. Keep going. Who's winning here?
I don't know if it's a contest.
Yeah, you guys got to twerk. Bend the knees. Bend the knees
bend
here.
The knees.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Watermark
Seaport. Watermark Seaport. Shake Shack.
You know, you have to be drunk to do this. You really do.
Been like this, I've got no time for thinking. So all I can say is, I'm
everybody. Well, that is the Boston Wine Expo 2016. Happy 25th anniversary, Boston Wine Expo. I had so much fun being here. I've had so much wine. This time I didn't get drunk. I enjoy the people. I enjoy the many varieties of wine. And of course, I just enjoy the venue as a whole. I take it all. I drink it in, pun intended. If you want more information on the Boston Wine Expo, very easy to get. Go to the top of the screen, get the information. Write them, let them know I sent you. They love to hear that Ashley sent you. My show, Bottoms Up Appetite for Discussion, is on every Monday night live from 8 to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Go check it out. I put the website on top of the screen as well. Until next time, folks, remember, keep your enemies close. Keep the wine a little closer. Keep me closest. Bottoms up.
Nice.
Hey everybody, hopped up on coffee and want to let you know if you liked what you saw. By all means, leave a comment below. Let us know what you liked, what you didn't like, and what you'd like to see. If you really like what you saw, there's a little button down there called subscribe. Hit it. That way you can subscribe to the channel, and this way you can get on top of all the news and all the stories that we do here on this channel. Until next time, guys.